What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hermit. We're back with another reaction. This time we got a new band for you guys. We got I have heard of these guys. If you've read in the comments, I've talked about them a little bit. I looked up the song. The only song by them that I know is Closer. It was on Rock Band 3. That's the only reason I know it. That's the only reason I even remember the band. I know my brother was into them for like one song, my oldest brother. But I never really dove into them. So I figured we'll start with Bad Things, Live from the Apocalypse. I don't know. I was checking out other reaction videos of them. And from like the thumbnail, I can tell that their music videos seem like they get blocked a lot. So we'll probably be doing mostly like live shows. And if I can't do a live show, we'll do like lyrics and stuff like that. So, don't worry about that. If you guys know an acoustic set, because sometimes they like to bands like to do acoustic sets, I'm down to check that out. Another thing I really love that I don't think I've mentioned in one of the rock or metal reactions, cover songs. If you know a guy or a band with a really great cover song, let me know. I gotta check it out. But let's check out LACUNA COIL. I'm hoping for really good, but I don't know what to expect. This is going to be my first time really listening to them.
It's time for Bad Things, my friends. Hope you're having a good time.
Okay. I didn't know they had two singers going on. I don't know if it was this band, but I think I remember someone saying something about like their old bassist is like sings the male parts now. I could be thinking of a totally different band though. They sound really good together. It's a real nice to accent how low he can get with his like growls and stuff. I don't know the proper terminology yet, so if I say something is something and it's really something else, don't come at me. Okay. I like their guitarist. It was real nice. It wasn't overly technical, but it still sounded really good. And he just fucking went back to her. I've as of right now, being 2 minutes in, this is the only song I've heard by them. I gotta say the guitarist and her voice, very, very nice. I just wish that she would, I don't know if she screams or if she like really fucking gets it sometimes. I just wish her energy level at the live performance was a little bit more, but I don't know how long they had been on stage at this point. You know, I can't jump around on the stage for 30 minutes, so I don't expect anybody else to. I think it's amazing when they can. I like how high she can get with it, and I like how they just like transition into the shit. They just fucking like the drums will just roll you right into the next part of the song. It's nice. Way different than the other female-led metal band that I don't know if that you would call this metal or just like if it's a certain branch of metal or what, I don't know. But just because I don't listen to the genre, you know, I don't really know that much about it. But I will say, I loved how different it was than the one female-led band that we've already checked out, Ginger. This is fucking amazing. If they have other songs that sound like this, dude, I can definitely become a fast fan of this. When I saw like how many views their songs had, this one wasn't like at the very top, but it wasn't like a virtually unknown song in the grand scheme of like their discography. But let me know one of their more popular songs. If Closer is a really popular song, I guess I should check that one out. Because I don't really remember it, and like Rock Band 3 came out years ago, so it's been forever since I've played that game even. I really enjoyed it. It wasn't what I thought, but it was still as satisfying as what I was hoping for, so I'm definitely interested in checking out more. I want to check out the lyrics after this video is done, see what the song is about, because I feel like it had a pretty decent meaning behind it. But other than that, if you guys like the content and you want to hear more or see more, hit that like and subscribe button. Be sure to hit that. Other than that, check us out on Instagram. Say what's up in the Discord. Big shout out to all the Patreon supporters. MF Jose, RJ, Diego, Brian, Ray Ray, Ninja, Drake, Dan, Ninja, Drake, Daniel, Dylan, Hostway, Hip Hop Lover, DJ Chio, Rudolph, Roxanne, and Firdouse. But, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll catch you at the next one. You all have an amazing rest of your day. We'll see you around. Peace.